come back again to my channel, and now I'm going to watch Fate Stay Night Unlimited Blade Works episode 23. So let's check it out. Oh, that's the magic circuit. Okay, so Shiro is getting stronger now after Rin transplant that magic crest into his body. That means Saber will be facing Assassin again. Oh. Oh my goodness. So after Saber is using her Excalibur, she'll disappear. And Rin is running out of mana. Because she has been supplying mana for Saber and also Sherry to Shiro. Okay, so in the previous episode, Rin, Saber, and Shiro were arranging strategy how to stop Gilgamesh from creating the hell in this world. And then Rin was giving the magic crest for Shiro. So now Shiro can master that reality marble in order to defeat Gilgamesh. This is getting closer to the end. Two more episodes left, and then I can continue to Heavensville. Oh, I will miss this opening opening theme. Okay, so the only servants left are Saber, Assassin, and Gilgamesh. If Tokiomi knows about this future, he'll be regretting to summon Gilgamesh back then. Oh! And that's a pile of meat. Pile of meat is the vessel of the Holy Grail. Oh, you. And those holes from the sky keep pouring that black mud to the vessel. Uh-oh. fighting assassin, so that's not their expectation. So they were expecting Saber was fighting with Gilgamesh. Oh, wow, my guess is right. Assassin is still alive, because I never see Assassin killed in previous episode. Oh my god, he's so fierce. Oh, okay, this is Gilgamesh when he was still in Uruk. That, so he means that too many population in this era now. Oh. This is a real feeling here. Oh, so we can still save Shinji? Oh, okay. Rin is so confident that she can save Shinji from that curse. Oh my god! Oh, okay. He starts to strike again. Oh. Is that hard to walk on that water? Okay, we're back to Saber and Assassin here. So my guess is right that Assassin is still alive, because it's such a waste if he died just like that when Hester disappeared, then he also disappeared too. So he's still guarding this gate. Okay, so he's not the real Sasaki Kojiro. Oh. Yeah, that's gross. And is it painful to walk in that water? Oh, and this Shiro, okay, Gilgamesh keeps attacking him. Oh no, she's going to shoot Shiro from on top of that roof. What is that? Oh! Okay, that hole is getting bigger. Oh, those are human wishes? So those are human wishes and being sucked up by that hole, and then that hole is pouring more black mud to the vessel. That's how it works. Oh my goodness, it's spreading to the forest. Oh no. Okay, this black mud is like a tsunami. And Shiro is struggling just to block Gilgamesh's attack. Okay, that's Shinji. Okay, I'm surprised that we can still save him. Oh! That hand grabs Rin's leg. Are you going to jump? Oh! I hope they're still okay. And we're back to Shiro and Gilgamesh again. Gilgamesh is bullying Shiro right now. Yorokobe! He got his weapon destroyed. Gilgamesh is too powerful for Zero to beat. What? He's scanning Gilgamesh's sword? Every one of them? So Zero is copying Gilgamesh's weapon. Zero is firing at Gil. Oh my goodness, that's so crazy. Oh my god, Zero, this time you have to copy that weapons faster. And there's no way Rin and Zero will let Shinji die. Oh, what happened to that vessel? What is that? That's a giant hand come out from that pile of meat. Oh my god, I know that weapon. Oh, okay, it's air. Oh, is he going to use anima arrows now? Okay, Zero is trying to scan that. Oh my god. Zero is worn out because the effect of that air. Just because the effect of that weapon. So that giant hand was going to take Gilgamesh as Shinji's replacement because Rin was taking away Shinji from that vessel. This assassin, he's not an easy opponent to defeat. Oh! Okay, he become invincible. Why doesn't assassin just let Saber go and save the world? Oh, okay. This is the final blow. And... Oh! So, turns out Saber Sword is faster than Assassin's! Oh, that's all? Oh, finally! He let Saber go. Oh... So, Assassin admit his defeat. Oh, okay, he disappeared. That's the end of this Assassin. Okay, this is very bad. Gilgamesh is wielding air right now. It's over! Wow, it's so fast! I really enjoyed this episode. It's so cool! Okay guys, so that was the end of episode 23 of Fate Stay Night Unlimited Battleworks. And that was crazy. Zero was struggling to fight with Gilgamesh, but okay, Gilgamesh is too overpowered. And of course, he's wielding air right now. And Rin was trying to save Shinji from that vessel. I really cannot believe that Shinji can still be safe from that vessel. I thought Shinji already died. And Saber managed to defeat Assassin. And I think Saber is going to Rin's location because their objective is to destroy that vessel, destroy that holy grail. So let's just see what will be happening in the next episode. Thank you guys for watching my video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. See you again on my next video. Take care.